How dare you call upon me after Monmouth?
I have nobody else to turn to. The Culpering informed me that West Point's been infiltrated. I believe they intend to murder Major General Benedict Arnold.
I still do not see why you need me.
The loss of such a figure would be devastating to the cause. It must be done without my soldiers' knowledge. The mere idea of the Patriots being breached would be crippling to morale, to the war. Will you do it?
It will be done. But never call on me again.
This is not what I came to America for!
Where'd Travis get off to?
Heard his son has got the sickness. Arnold sent him home.
Not one I heard.
Here, boy!
What in God's name are you doing?
That man was a British spy. He intended to kill you, Major Arnold.
What?
General Washington learned of the plot and sent me to foil it.
Indeed. We need all the support we can muster. Some of my men are leaving on a munitions delivery to a nearby camp, and I need you to escort them. Find John Anderson upon your arrival. He'll have further instructions. Questions?
No.
Good.
Heard Washington sent you to help. I got some things we need doing. Lord knows this fort is a right mess. If you got the time, see to this list.